Jayavarman VII is the most prolific Khmer king. Under his reign, more temples, cities, and highways are constructed than any other ruler. The Bayon stands as a testament to his imperial success. 54 towers display over 200 stone portraits, each built using a labor-intensive technique designed to exhibit his power.